Lesson 1, message. Jesus helps me treat others as I want to be treated.
Lesson 1, memory verse. So in everything, do to others what you want them to do to you. Matthew 7, verse 12.
Amen. Lesson 2, message. Jesus wants me to put others first.
Lesson 2, memory verse. Whoever wants to become great among you must be your servant. Mark 10, verse 43.
Amen. Lesson 3, message. I serve Jesus when I bring others to Him.
Lesson 3, memory verse. Be devoted to one another in brotherly love. Romans 12, verse 10.
Amen. Lesson 4, message. I will tell others what Jesus has done for me.
Amen. Lesson 4, memory verse. One thing I do know, I was blind, but now I see. John 9, verse 25.
Amen. Lesson 5, message. Jesus comes looking for me when I am far from Him.
Amen.
Lesson 5, memory verse. Your Father in heaven is not willing that any of these little ones should be lost. Matthew 18, verse 14.
Amen.
Lesson 6, message. Jesus looks for me because I am precious to Him.
Amen.
Lesson 6, memory verse. For the Son of Man came to seek and save what was lost. Luke 19, verse 10.
Amen.
Lesson 7, message. God's grace calms my fears.
Lesson 7, memory verse. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. Do not be afraid. John 14, verse 27.
Amen.
Lesson 8, message. The Sabbath is a day to learn more about God's love.
Lesson 8, memory verse. For the Son of Man is Lord of the Sabbath. Matthew 12, verse 8.
Amen.
Lesson 9, message. I thank Jesus for choosing to save me.
Amen.
Lesson 9, memory verse. Your Father in heaven is not willing that any of these little ones should be lost. Lesson 9. Father, if you are willing, take this cup from me, yet not my will, but yours be done.
Amen.
Luke 22, verse 42.
Amen.
Lesson 10, message. I thank Jesus for being willing to suffer for me.
Amen.
Lesson 10, memory verse. But He was pierced for our transgressions, and by His wounds we are healed. Isaiah 53, verse 5.
Amen.
Lesson 11, message. I want Jesus to be my personal Savior.
Amen.
Lesson 11, memory verse. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whoever believed in Him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. John 3, verse 16.
Amen.
Lesson 12, message. Because He lives again, I can choose to have a future with Jesus.
Amen.
Lesson 12, memory verse. He is not here, He is risen. Luke 24, verse 6.
Amen.
Lesson 13, message. I want to be with Jesus when He comes back for me.
Amen.
Lesson 13, memory verse. This same Jesus will come down the same way you see Him going to heaven.
Amen.
Acts 1, verse 11.
Amen.